This is exactly what it sounds like. It's the Rap Olympics. I went out and grabbed the beasts. Top shelf MC and one of the illest and most respected ghostwriters in the game, Sky Zoo. And the man who taught me how to spit, my brother Taylor. And then I just try to keep up at the end. My portion of this just extended from what I did over this track from the demos. There were some things I needed to get off my chest regarding the industry, especially this Christian hip hop space. I felt like a freedom fighter. In my mind, I was alone fighting a battle against people who wanted to ruin my career, people who sell their albums to Christians but are embarrassed of the title, people who like to dig up dirt and throw stones, but when it's their turn, cast as ghosts. Well, we can run from others, we can run from ourselves, but none of us can run from God. Many, many tekel you Pharisee. We made Connor McDee's the first video we dropped because after School of Roses, I really wanted this to be the first major release I gave y'all. Thank you for staying with me. And that's how we ended the first part of the album. Head into the intermission buzzing. But don't go too far though. Part 2 is up next.